everybody, this is Jennifer with Giddy Gen Plans, and if you would like to watch me put together my new dream journal for the month of June, then just keep on watching. Okay guys, so if you follow me on Instagram, you will know that recently I began a dream journal, and this is a classic size happy planner that will begin in July, and it is the horizontal layout to where it has all the lines, and so I thought it would be perfect. I was also having recurrent dreams of the ocean, and so the ocean just was a perfect fit for me. But anyways, on Instagram, I showed how I set up May. And so today I wanted to go ahead and set up June. I'm a little bit behind, but I wanted to go ahead and get that set up. And I thought, well, let's go ahead and make a video about it. So I am very excited about this video, and hopefully you guys will be too. So before we get started, definitely follow me on Instagram at Giddy Gen Plans. Subscribe to my channel. Give this video a big thumbs up. And click that notification bell. That way you are notified each and every time that I do upload. So without any further ado, let's set up June. Okay guys, so just to do a little recap, what I did was I took out just the monthly view of May and June from the Explore More student planner from 2018. I love that planner, and it still has this cool vibe with the aquas and the blues, and I absolutely loved it. And what I did was I wrote down like how did I sleep, and then kind of just a short brief sentence about my dream. As you can see, I kind of got behind this last week. I just had a lot going on, and honestly my dreams were chaotic. I couldn't even remember anything by the time I woke up, so really no point in that. So what I did was I just got paper. This paper came out of the farmhouse happy notes, because I hadn't ordered this one yet, but I love it because it does have, I'll go ahead and take it out, it does have kind of that vibe going on the edge. And then I just added some washi tape, that way I separate the dates. I got these big numbers out of the mini planner basics sticker book, and in fact I will do that again today. And yeah, I just kind of kept up with it. So obviously this is June, and so I will just mark off the dates. I can't remember my dreams from today. That's why I kind of want to wake up in the morning, just jot it down real quick. But I kind of, like I said, I got behind. So and over here in the monthly goals, I'm pretty sure, yeah, like I just want to track daily and try to get like better sleep habits. I really want to track my sleep. I do have a Fitbit, and I was wearing it often. I have not worn it to bed lately, but I'm going to start wearing that to bed again. That way I can track my sleep, kind of write all of those stats down. I know some people, like the Happy Planner for instance, they will track their like steps for the day, and they have a way of printing that out. So I'm gonna try to finagle something, if not for June, then at least for July, because that's when the planner actually starts. Look how beautiful that is. I'm just so excited because it's very very simple, but it has the ocean vibes, and my heart belongs in an ocean somewhere. I love the ocean, and of course I love these discs, so these discs are not going anywhere. But yeah, it's absolutely perfect, and I can check off different things for the week, like did you track your sleep, did you track your Fitbit, you know, blah blah. So yeah, so I am pretty excited about this. And so I will go ahead and speed everything up, but again, I will be using this Be Wonderful notebook because it does kind of go with the planner, and the paper is absolutely beautiful. Hopefully you can see that. I love like that palm tree vibe. And this time I brought three different washi tapes in here. I kind of like this one. I think it came with the mermaid-esque washi. But then I still love this one. It really matches well. I brought a little one to possibly put the little one over this. I don't know, guys. We'll just have to see what happens in this brain of mine as we go. But yeah, let's start on that. And I'm not going to put a sheet in for every single day, so it may take me a few minutes to kind of get it going. To see how many pages I do need in here. One thing I do is I put double-sided tape on this side, and then I just go ahead and lay this in here, and then I will start with this as day one, which I'll probably go ahead and pick up tonight. So it'll take me a few minutes to kind of mark everything off and see how many pages I need for the rest of the month. And so I will go ahead and speed this up. So just keep on watching, and I hope you guys enjoy. Okay guys, so I was in between the middle of all of this and my memory card got too full, so I thought I would go ahead and show you what all I did. On the very last page, I put 3 washi tapes, that way 4 days could fit on it, because I didn't want to make a whole new page just for the 30th. So that is how I am planning on using this dream book. I can't wait. And I will do occasional pictures on Instagram just because I, you know, don't want to share everything. But what I may do is whenever July comes, I might go ahead and do a spread with just a little bit of decoration. Not really too much, actually, but I might do a a video just kind of recapping the month. Like maybe in August, I might just kind of do a recap of July. I'll just see. It depends. Leave a comment down below. Let me know if you guys are interested in doing this and if you're going to do it, which planner you're going to use. I absolutely love this Good Vibes planner because it gives me good vibes. It is just an ocean theme, and that just makes me feel very, very peaceful. If you're wondering where I got those big numbers at, the dates, I got those in this mini Planner Basics sticker book. I think it's at Walmart, and of course on the Mambi shop. I'm sure it's still on there. It's pretty old, but it really comes in handy. I absolutely love those big numbers. I love them. And so I will be using this to mark my day. And yeah, I think that is it. So again, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think and if this is something that you're thinking about doing. And if you want to talk about it, if you want to get some ideas or just want to talk about it, I would love to. And so yeah, thank you so much. I hope you guys have a great night and sleep well. Bye.